I'm going to show you how to make a painting video. I believe one of the biggest secrets is to use close-ups of your art as you're making it, especially if you're not pretty and you can't dance. Choose bright colors because the algorithm likes that. And then do a lot of fast cuts because attention spans are low. And then right at the end, when you think you're going to show